Hey everyone, welcome to Creative Bath Lab, where I share my passion for DIY bath and body projects. Today's project is Galaxy Bath Bombs. These bombs are beautiful and fun. The foam is even stunningly gorgeous. But my favorite part was the water, by far. I found the sparkling and shimmering splendor to be mesmerizing and relaxing. It looked just like a spinning galaxy. I put in a few micas, but the Luna Pearl mica is what gives the bomb and the water its starry appearance. I definitely recommend looking up galactic photos for inspiration and also a color palette. The blue bowl is for the base blue-black mix, and the teal bowl is going to be the bright neon accent colors. The stardust is going to go on the exterior to enhance the bath bomb's starry appearance. To start, sprinkle stardust in the mold. Then shake to evenly coat the molds. And don't forget to sprinkle a few silver stars too. Then fill the mold with mix, and colors and patterns are totally up to you. fill the center with more glitter, mica, and stars for a galactic star explosion in the water. Use a glitter dispenser to embellish the exterior of the bomb with additional mica and glitter. A glitter dispenser is convenient and it also distributes dry particles evenly. I don't watch a lot of TV, but when I do, I love watching universe-themed TV shows, so this project was right up my alley. I thought the bomb was beautiful and the colors complemented each other perfectly. The bomb was also really fun and entertaining in the tub. By the way, the bombs floated only in the beginning and end because I had just made them and they weren't dry. And the foam was like none other. Not only were the colors of the foam absolutely gorgeous, its sparkling and shimmering effects were on a whole nother level. But my favorite part was how the bomb transformed my water into a spinning galaxy. It looked just like a spiral-armed galaxy rotating in space. Very majestic and very relaxing. I will definitely be making more of these. Thanks for joining me. If you're interested in this project, refer to the description where you'll find helpful tips and the supply list at the bottom. Subscribe now for more creative bath inspiration and stay updated with weekly videos featuring fun bath projects.